win of that game, ano masasabi mo or assessment mo sa team mo starting slow and then eventually finding the rhythm?
Mahirap talaga kalaban yung ano yung team na you know they're going to try their best, no? They're going to compensate for the absence of the import. Phoenix is a good team, no? They have materials, they're well coached. So nag-worry na ako nung una eh, kasi if you give them the feeling that they can stay with you even without an import, delikadong kalaban yun eh. At a certain point, you have to put some distance, no, between you and them. Yun nga, mabuti sa fourth quarter nakalayo kami. Pero hindi kami nakalayo. We will have a long night against Phoenix, no, even if they don't have an import. So, I keep reminding the guys also na yes, we're winning. We're 0-3 before this game, 0-4. Pero lahat ito fragile. All of this is fragile. You lose two games in a row, you lose to a team without an import, which could have happened today. Then, all of that is just going to dissolve, no? And just be, you'll just be another regular team again. So, lahat ito, temporary. No? We're hoping we can stretch our win as much as we can. Ang hinahabol talaga namin, 6 na panalo. Kasi tingin namin, 6 na panalo, safe ka na. You're into the next round. So, we're 4 wins. We're 2 wins away from that. Pero mabigat yung kalaban namin susunod, San Miguel naman. No? We're doing fine. We're doing well. Yun nga, it's also a treat to see different guys sit with me here, no, sa post-game interview. That means iba-iba yung nagko-contribute sa laro.
Thank you so much, Coach. Adrian, 19 points nung second quarter when you stepped on the court and ngayon, best player of the game. Ano yung spark ng game day mo
eh nga, ang mindset ko lang kanina, sabi ko, pagpasok ko, umpisan sa depensa, tapos kung may transition, tatakbo lang ako ng tatakbo. So yun, dahil din sa mga teammate ko, nakuha ko yung 19 points kanina sa second quarter, takbo lang ako ng takbo, yun, nabibigyan naman nila ako.
Ayun. We are now opening the floor if the media has any questions.
What's happening sa Pilian is this equals your best start since the first championship no, in 2012. Coach, alam natin you beat Ginebra in Candon, then 2 comeback wins that you're facing San Miguel next week. Would you think, if, kung manalo kayo rin San Miguel, would you baka may confidence na kayo na nandun na kayo sa title contention?
Hindi pa naman title contention, no? Kasi yung nga, naliliitan pa ako sa sample size natin, no? 4 games pa lang. Makalaban namin San Miguel, 5 games pa lang. Kailangan kasi alam mong matatag ka sa playoffs, eh. Alam mo kung magaling ka na talaga or contender ka pagka nasa playoffs ka na at siguro ano no nakakapagbigay ka ng magandang laban sa playoffs, pero sa elimination yun nga yung ibang teams dito painit pa lang eh. Yung ibang teams late naghanda ng preseason, so makikita mo talaga yung galing nila towards siguro middle of the elimination or towards the end of the elimination. Maganda lang nakikita nanalo ka, pero mahirap sabihin na title contender na kami. Hindi mo pa rin masasabi yan. Kasi sabi ko nga, fragile ito. Matalo ka lang ng 2 beses, ma-demoralize ka, ma-injure lang isang key player mo, slide, mag-i-slide ka na naman. So, kailangan talaga pangalagaan.
Last game nga, si Jonar yung best player. Kasi po naman yung best player ngayon. Nagpangitin
coach yung last time na yung program, you're playing na talagang maganda yung chemistry nyo, you're playing with each other na playing as a team. Could you talk about yung sabahan ninyo sa team? Kung saan naman yun nga, relationship nyo with the other players?
Yung relationship namin as a team, sobrang, ang nararamdaman ko sobrang solid namin. So sa off the court and sa court, talagang yung samahan namin, talagang nagkakaisa kami.
19 points kayo sa second quarter. Ano
ba kung nangyari doon? Talagang yun, ang ano ko lang talaga ang sabi ko, pag kami run, tatakbo lang ako kasi alam ko naman bibigay ng mga teammate ko. So yun, na-check, siguro na-check lang din talaga na lahat ng fast break laging nalilibre ako. So yun, yan, naka 19 points ako.
That concludes the post-game press conference. Once again, congratulations to Rain or Shine.